The Boys and Girls Club focuses on three primary areas: arts, athletics, and academics. We're working towards creating a promise neighborhood here in Newburgh where we can work with children and families from birth to college. And so the work we do here in our after-school program is the first step in that direction. We're actually very excited about this program. Now that we have the funding from United Way, we're able to start working with young people in kindergarten. And we've seen a tremendous difference in outcomes. Because if we catch them early, we can have a tremendous impact on their ability to reach grade level in terms of reading by the time they reach fourth grade. We're excited to be working with United Way because we looked at your philosophy and approach to the work that you're doing, particularly in regards to education, and our philosophy and approach is almost identical to the way the United Way works. You guys have also recognized that we need to reach children early, and you've provided funding to do that. And that's been a tremendous benefit for our program. As a result of the funding that we've gotten from United Way, we've been able to leverage that to get additional funding from New York State and other sources. But it's always getting that first basis of support that allows you to leverage it for different additional funding. We've been able to do that. To everyone that supports the United Way, I hope that you've had an opportunity to see that your contributions are truly making a difference in the lives of not hundreds, but thousands of young people here in the city of Newburgh. And without that support, this program that we're operating here at the Boys and Girls Club would not have been possible. So thank you very much.